a battle tower, man.
Ooh, what the heck is a battle tower, man?
Shut up, Zach.
Ooh, shut up, Zach.
I can't find it anywhere.
I can't find it anywhere.
I checked every island.
Oh, yeah, babe. What's good? Get some. Where are you at, son? Where are you at? I see you.
That's it! Can't take this anymore! It's video games nonstop! The last 52 hours of nothing but Pikachu and Charizard coming out of one ear, and the Locust and tasers and lancers and exploding heads coming out the other. And I can't take it anymore, I can't take it. You know what I had a dream of last night?
What?
I dreamt that Ash was being taken away from Pallet Town in his Pokemon dreams to fight the Locust Horde. That's messed up. Do you know how long it took me to grow this beard? Overnight! That's what you guys are doing to me!
Ah!
Dude, we have to at least let everyone know that we're alive. We have to do some kind of video update or something.
I have 4
HP
no
one even knows we exist anymore.
Do you
know how long it's been since we've had a show back home?
It's fine!
We have to do something. We have to get up off our lazy butts and go do something!
Somebody's at the door, Jay.
It's Dennis from the altar!
Guys, in honor of the playoffs, we're going to Putt-Putt. Guys,
let's dance.
No, what do you mean?
Alright guys, so it's Jay and Zach and Jasmine.
Jasmine.
We're bringing our song right here at the batting cages. That's what we like to do to honor our team making and almost making the playoffs.
Who have already made the playoffs.
We're winning tonight.
Baby.
So,
maybe.
Hopefully.
Ow! So, I hate this!
We'll get back to you with some awesome action from the best team. Alright guys, I know it's been a while since you played a show last. We got one coming up. Richmond.
What's that, sleeper?
I'm
terrible.
Sweet,
bad about it. Sweet, bad about it. Sweet.
And it's going to be November 10th at Kingdom. I almost said Alley Cat. At Kingdom. So make sure you get your ticket from any one of us for the show. $12 in advance, $14 at the door. That's all I got. In the arsenal here. We're doing a little studio update here at the batting cages down here in Lynchburg. You can see Jazzman's in here. He's trying to hit the balls, but he can't because he sucks.
Look at him. Look at little Jazzman's natural habitat.
This is a 30 mile an hour fastball.
Oh,
30 miles per hour and he can't hit it.
80 miles an hour.
Anyways, we just got done recording our new album titled Brevity. And that will be out within the next couple months. We'll be putting a release date out for that soon. We haven't played lately. You guys haven't noticed. We've been gone for a while. So we wanted to let you know what we were up to. And we're going to be hitting back playing shows full force here in a couple weeks to get ready for the new album dropping. So
he tipped it!
He tipped the ball. Jazzman tipped the ball.
Let's see it, Jazzman.
Go around in there.
Look at that form.
Whatever, man.
Oh! It rolled! Yeah!
Here you go, Jazzman.
Go ahead, Jazzman, go!
Jazzman is coming! Swing, Jazzman, swing!
That's a keeper.
Oh, that's definitely a keeper.
So high!
Hey! Oh, he made contact.
some.